Hello, this is Rick Kruger from Don Ayres Honda in Fort Wayne, Indiana, also known as Honda Rick. I am super excited because I have the 2017 Honda Civic Type R right behind me. This isn't just any old Type R. This is a Honda Certified Civic. It's got about 4,000 miles on it, so therefore it means it's got an extended warranty up to 4 years or 48,000 miles on the whole car instead of 3 years, 36, and the powertrain, which was 5 years or 60,000 miles, is extended to 7 years, 100,000 miles because it's Honda certified. So let's take a look around the car and go over some details on it, okay? See here, Type R. Just want to go over this vehicle in detail. This is a used vehicle, but again, like I mentioned, it is Honda certified. We've got the carbon fiber look around the bottom, trying to show you that there are no dents or scrapes anywhere on this car. We've gone through the car and detail to confirm that there's no dents or any scrapes or rock chips or anything of the sort whatsoever. As you know, it comes with the 20-inch wheels. You got the 4-piston Brembo front brakes, 13.6 drilled front rotors. Nice look around the side of the car here. Let you see that it is spotless on the side. And again, following the carbon fiber down the side. And the back wheels and tires. You can see each wheel is not scuffed up, no marks whatsoever anywhere on the car. Coming around the back of the car, you can see that you've got your red stripe continuing on through around the side. And then the 3-tip exhaust pipes. Backup camera right up here. Again, this car has been gone through with a fine tooth comb to make sure there isn't a blemish on it. Again, showing the other wheel here in the showroom. So I'll include some pictures in this video of the certification, but it is a 2017. It's got 4,000 miles on it. Start date of the warranty is June 30th, 2017. So you can extend it 12 months, or up to 48,000 miles on the warranty, 7 years, 100,000 mile warranty on the powertrain. And it is a zero deductible as well on the powertrain. Also, you do get XM for 3 months, and you have 182-point inspection checklist that we did to show you everything on the car. And yes, the sale price of the car is $37,999 with the Honda certification. Alright, let's take a look at the inside of the car. As you know, you've got the button here to lock the vehicle when you have the key on you, or there's a sensor on the inside of the door handle. But the key's inside the car right now, so it's unlocked. Just to show you real quick that the door is spotless No scuffs or anything from shoes. None of the sort. The seats in the car look great. Of course, with the TypeR logo and everything else, bolsters look fantastic in the car. Here's the VIN for you. Getting in the car, on the left side you do have traction control that you can turn on and off. Of course, when you get in, the dash does its little welcome thing. I've got the key right here with the red emblem indicating the Type R. So let's go ahead and hit the red button here and look at the dash. So you can hit the little button right here on the left side of the steering wheel to go through the console cluster to the different options as far as the timer, fuel gauge, if you want to see the navigation from Garmin, your maintenance, radio, switch to phone, kilometers to miles, info on the car, oil changes, and so forth. But here's your turbo, pounds of pressure, and other gauges for you as well. So, on the left side, you've got the engine temperature. Right side is the fuel gauge. On the steering wheel, you've got your audio controls here. So you can push up and down to turn the volume, channel changer. This is for your Bluetooth, answer, call, hang up, or ignore. And then if you have an iPhone, to activate Siri there as well. Cruise controls on the right side. The touchscreen here, you got your home button right there on the side. Brings up everything, as you know. If you have an Android or an iPhone, the smart connection will be your bet right there for Apple CarPlay or Android Auto. You can also change these icons around, as you know, which is cool. So then, the navigation is the Garmin navigation, as you know. You can view the map. You can change things here as far as details of the way that you want to personalize the vehicle as far as detailing. More is always better. So when you're in Chicago area, it's a lot more maps, pull up buildings and things. You can even change the theme to different colors and so forth. The icon on the car, you can set an arrow. You can have, you know, the Woody Wagon if you want to change it to that. You know, whatever you want to do, you can always personalize it to what you want. But we are here at Don Ayres Honda right now. You do have automatic climate control, so you can rotate the dial here and change the dial temperature that you want the car to go to. Pretty simple. The USB connection is down below, which is, sorry, it's dark. Just so you know, this is serial number 1043. And you've got your controls over here. When you start up the car every time, it goes to sport mode, is the default. If you press down, you can change it to comfort mode. And so then the car will go and change what it looks like up there to let you know what it is. Up one, we'll go back to sport mode and look like this for the suspension. If you go to the racing Type R mode, it looks mean and aggressive with all red, indicating that you are ready to hit the streets. That does firm up the suspension really strong. So the comfort in the sport mode is what you would normally drive in. There is the actual miles on the car, 4191. And again, you've got the push button start over here, the joystick, the 6-speed manual transmission, lots of storage. And I apologize, I don't have much light in here, so that's why this is really dark. But you've got storage with the cup holders and everything else in here. The back seat has not been sat in, just so you know.
and everything looks great back there in the passenger seat. By the looks of it, I don't even think somebody sat in this seat either. As you know, it is a Type R, so no sunroof. So there you have the outlay of the
Type R.
So once again, my name is Rick Kruger, also known as Honda Rick here at Don Ayres Honda. Please let me know what questions you have. I can always be reached also on my cell direct at area code 260-704-8600. So who wants to be the proud owner of this Honda Certified Type R? Talk to you soon. Have a great day. Drive safe.